Normally, the air becomes cooler as it rises, allowing warm surface air to restrict the air's capacity to remove contaminating agents. A layer of warm air will trap cooler air beneath it. When such an inversion of the normal height temperature relates, the base of the inversion layer acts as a lid over the community. This can happen at any season of the year in almost every community in the country. In addition, varying factors of weather and geography may restrict horizontal air movement. Under such conditions, a heavily populated area can be boxed in for several days. Pollution levels then become intense, causing marked increases in irritation and damage.